Who? What? Why? How? Cat, dog, big brown cow.
Who's on the pick?
Dog.
Who's on the pick?
Dog.
Who's on the pick?
I am so excited. I am so hungry. Hi, guys. We made it just in time for lunch. And Buzz has packed a great picnic basket full of tons of... Well, I hope you, you remember your carrots. But... And your little ducky. And your monkey. Buzz, there doesn't seem to be any food in here. But I'm going to go get the phone. You sit here. Here. No, we weren't doing much.
Really?
No, we were just sitting around. Now, when you're playing with your kitten or your adopted pet at any human society, find one in your area, and when you bring them home, they're going to be very playful because normally they grow up with some brothers and sisters who just play with all the time. But when it's just you and your kitten, they're going to start playing with you. So you don't want to use your hand to the toy because they will play with your fingers, and they'll bite a little bit. That won't really hurt from the kitten. But when they turn into cats, it might hurt quite a bit. So what you want to do is find some toys for them to play with and get them used to playing with toys instead of with your fingers. Like these little guys right here. Definitely. And Buzz had a great time too, right, Buzz? This cake? Great.